we'll see how did Amazon change from between different strategies. We have the strategy first and the strengths and the strategy focus and the customer. The first one, they shifted from streaming direct to download direct. The strengthening core competence by continuous improvement, and they focus on growth and differentiation, and the customers are the same existing customer. Second one, from download direct to download intermediary. The strength is partnership, and they focus on alliance, and the customers are the same existing customer. The third one, from download direct to streaming intermediary. The strength is strengthen core competency, and they focus on alliance and differentiation, and they expand the scope of the core customer. The fourth one, streaming direct to download direct and streaming intermediary. They are going global intermediary, and they focus on alliance and the growth and differentiation. The three strategic focus. Then the customers are extended to scope of core customer. From this guideline, we can see that how the organization can select a single or multiple evolution strategies to achieve competitive advantage, and how does Amazon elect to expand its digital good business by exploiting multiple evolution strategies. And this is a useful theoretical foundation for future studies and valuable insights into practical applications.
Okay, there were three terminologies were used: alliance, growth, and differentiation, which is the strategic focus. Could you elaborate these terminologies and link it with the strategy?
Yes. Maybe the differentiation, they will add another services or another product. The alliance, maybe they will make partnership with another parties to improve their services and products. The growth, to expand their customers, the scope of customers.
Okay. So alliance means partnership with other companies over there, and differentiation means like competitive edge. When you say you can differentiate your product from other products, and growth is the normal one.